Mark E. Dean. 1957. Computers are everywhere these days. They're even small enough to fit in your hand. Smartphones are really just small computers. There was a time when computers were as big as a room, and not many people knew about them or how to use them. International Business Machines, IBM Corporation, was one of the first companies to start making personal computers in the early 1980s. Mark E. Dean is a computer scientist and engineer at IBM. As a little boy, Mark loved building things. He was a straight-A student and an athlete while in school. When it was time for him to go to college, he decided to study engineering at the University of Tennessee. Soon after he graduated, he started working for IBM. Mark worked with another engineer, Dennis Moeller, during his early years at IBM to invent the industry standard architecture, ESA. An ESA allows users to plug in devices to a computer, like a printer or a disk drive. Later, Mark's research helped him invent the color PC monitor. He also created the first gigahertz chip, which helps a computer process information really, really fast. Mark has a total of 9 patents. Like Dr. Patricia Bath and Marion Rogers Croke, Mark was inducted into the National Inventors Hall of Fame too. He has another honor that's pretty special. In 1996, Mark was recognized as an IBM Fellow. Becoming an IBM Fellow is the highest honor a scientist, engineer, or programmer at IBM can achieve. Mark E. Dean was the first African American to receive this honor. What's something you would like to invent to make computers even better to use?